once out by there and meet some friends of mine.
And this photograph I took of a sunset near the power plant. Note how the contrasting images make a statement about our impact on the Earth. Which brings us to my last picture. This picture you may find somewhat controversial. Ew! Dude. Yes, this is shot at a 5.6 aperture using a low-light filter. You can see the grain from the high-speed film. There's sort of a penis in my mouth right here. And the low depth of field keeps the background soft.
Eric, what the hell is this?
What this is a statement against the war in Iraq. It's wrong that we still have our troops there. It's wrong! And what I'm saying is that...
Eric Cartman, we got an emergency message from your mother. Do not show picture. Kyle didn't have it after all. Found it under your desk. She said you'd know what that means. Okay.
Lame.